Hello and welcome to another video. So, the popularity of chatbots is increasing day by day, and you can easily spot chatbots on many websites, including the e-commerce ones. So, that brings us down to the question, which are the best ones to use? Well, the answer is that it all depends on how you intend to use your chatbot. To help you decide, I bring you the list of best chatbots for WordPress to increase your business presence online and get more leads for your business. So, let's get started.
Number one, and the best one, is CollectChat. It is very simple and effective chatbot building tool you may use for your WordPress website. It is very easy to install and would take approximately 3 minutes to build one. How to do it? There's a link in the description below. The list of pros and cons of the product is as follows. I'll be putting an emphasis on the number of cons which we talk about in this video. So the number of cons for CollectChat is only one, that your data of the leads would be there in the CollectChat dashboard for the maximum of 30 days after the date of receiving that lead. You can overcome this limitation by buying a premium. By the way, all the links of the respective tools are there in the description, so be sure to check it out. Number 2, MobileMonkey. Now, this is a tool which gets social as well. Yes, you can generate leads from Facebook using this chatbot. That the product gets expensive as your usage increases over time. Tarschat. You might become a fan of this one as it's actually pretty cool to use. Again, a drawback here is that it becomes very expensive over time and has classic UI, unlike CollectChat, which is quite modern with its user experience. Bot Penguin, number 4 on the list. This is a mega bundle for chatbot functionalities and carries pretty impressive features as well. But here's what I don't like about it. Data is again retained for a period of 30 days in this tool as well, just like CollectChat, and offers a classic user interface to its users. Number 5 on the list, IBM Watson. IBM Watson is like a superhero chatbot tool and allows you to do almost anything. You talk about AI, NLP or machine learning, here's all you could demand. Just like everything, even this tool has a few drawbacks. API for this chatbot is quite complicated and prior technical knowledge is required to get your hands around this one. And even after that, a few simple edits can really become annoying. Number 6 on the list, Virtual Spirits. Well, this one is a pretty basic chatbot builder, but is preferred by many WordPress users due to its simple and easy to go nature. But let me tell you that its support is not good, as emails at times are responded in periods of weeks, and if something urgent comes up in your business, I'm pretty sure that you won't be able to take it up right away. And apart from that, the product has a classic UI UX, which is again a drawback. Number 7 on the list, Goobot. Another chatbot builder which is good for making chatbots, Goobot is a great chatbot builder too, but has failed to adapt with the growing market. The cons include no pre-made templates to choose from, no integration with third-party services, and a very old classic UI. 8 on the list, WPBot. This is a plugin-based chatbot maker, by the way. So doesn't have any pre-made templates and again cannot be integrated with third-party services, but you can work with advanced tech like NLP in this. It does has a premium which unlocks a few more extra features like dialogue flow with rich messages and card responses, etc. Number 9 on the list. Again, WoobOt is a WordPress plugin-based chatbot maker which couples up with WooCommerce. It requires zero configuration and works independently without any third-party integration. It is good for a small business using WooCommerce on their site, but not for someone running huge inventories. Lastly, I hope this video was helpful for you and provided some insights into the industry on which chatbot to use for your business. You'll find the links for each one of them in the description below. Be sure to subscribe to this channel for future updates.